Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, we are going to see how to create a video from text and also how to convert Midjourney and Stable Diffusion images into videos using the website called Runway ML. So let's get started. So go to runwayml.com and the pricing of the website, you can see four different plans. Basic, standard, pro and unlimited. The basic plan has 125 credits for lifetime, and in basic plan you can't buy more credits and you can't upscale or remove watermarks. So in free version you will get watermarks. So let's log in. Click on login. Use your Google account to log in, and in the home screen you can see text to video and image to video options. Select one of those, and using this Runway ML, you can generate AI videos using three different methods. One is using text only. You write a prompt in this prompt box and click on free preview. It will generate four different previews, and you can select one of those preview and click on generate to generate a text to video. And the next one is using image mode. You drop in your image over here and click on generate, and it will automatically generate a video from your image. It will animate your image to video. Next one is using both text and image. You will upload your image over here and type a prompt over here and click on generate to generate a video from the image and the prompt. And if you don't know what to type over here in this prompt section, you can get inspiration from down here. So you can see, if you scroll over here, you can see the prompt, and you can see the prompt over here. You can see the prompt. So let's try to add a prompt. So I'm gonna add a prompt in the prompt box. So I just type in the prompt and click on free preview. I get these four previews. So you can select one of those from here. So I like this one. If you don't like anyone from here, you can again click on free preview. So you get another four. So I like this one. So I'm gonna click on generate this. You can also change the settings over here. So you can change the seeds, and also you can fix seed between generation if you want to create a trailer, or you need to do a storytelling. You can use fix seed between generation. Right now I'm not going to do that. And also, if you want to smooth out your frames, you can use interpolate. If you don't want that, you can also remove interpolate. So if you use interpolate, it will generate additional frames in between. It will smooth out your frames. Let's play this video. So you can see the video. So this is how we can generate text to video using Runway ML. Let's try with AI generated images. So here you can drop your AI generated images that are generated from Midjourney or Stable Diffusion, or else you can use your original images. So I'm gonna use the image taken from Midjourney. This is the image that is generated using Midjourney. So I just dropped in over here. So let's click on generate. So for this, you don't have any free preview. So it generated the video from the image. Let's click on play. So it is not perfect, but you can adjust the seed. So let's try with a different seed. And again, you can click on generate to generate a new video. So let's try. And meanwhile, it is generating. You can also create another video. So let's try the third mode, which is using both the image and text. Let's delete this image and add a new one. So I just added this cyberpunk style city, which is also generated using Midjourney. And you can also try to use stable diffusion images or your own photographs. Let's try to give some prompt. I'm gonna give cyberpunk city zoom in shot. Let's click on free preview to generate previews. And here the previous image prompt video got generated. Let's play it. So this one also have some artifacts. So you can again change the seeds and you can generate until you get your desired result. So right now I'm not going to do that. So you can get my point. You can adjust the seed and you can generate multiple different videos. So here you can see the cyberpunk city, which is using the image prompt and the text prompt. So I like this one. Also, I like this one also. Let's try to generate this. And you can see the generated video. So this is using both the text and the image prompt. So this one looks good. So this is the way you can generate a video using text only mode, image only mode, and using both the text and image mode. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching and bye.